I would request the Honorable Chairman Bhide sir to escort the dignitaries. Souvenir will depict all important articles regarding the fundamentals of constitution as well as regarding the theme of this conference. We are grateful to your which is being done on behalf of entire fraternity of the advocates in the state of Maharashtra. It's a garland Welchi. And now, I would request the dignitaries to present a very important and unique memento from the entire fraternity of advocates for the state of Maharashtra and Goa as pointed out. Our chairman in his welcome speech, this particular memento have the inscription of a Sanskrit shloka which is there on the logo of Supreme Court, Yato Dharmas Tato Jayah.
Yato Dharmas Tato Jayah.
I wish I could follow Justice Gavai in Marathi. In any case, we have developed such translation software that one may speak in any language. The Honorable Justice Gavai, my esteemed colleague in the Supreme Court, the Honorable Justice Anuja Prabhudesai, the Guardian Judge of the Nashik District, Honorable Justice Makarand Karnik, Judge Bombay High Court, Sri Manan Kumar Mishra, Chairman, Bar Council of India, Sri A.N.S. Nadkarni, the Learned Minister Solicitor General, Sri Anil Singh, Additional Solicitor General, the Honorable Sri Kumbakoni, Advocate General Maharashtra, my former colleague, Sri Devidas Pagnam, Honorable Advocate General of Goa, Sri Vagvase, the Principal District Judge, Nashik, Sri Satish Deshmukh, Sri Apurva Sharma, Sri Jain Jai Bhave, and I think now I must stop taking names because I know so many of them by names that I'll spend a lot of time in that. I also see Justice Kimse here.
Kimse.
Distinguished advocates, distinguished senior advocates, members of the judiciary, distinguished members of the bar who have traveled long distance to be with us in this conference, ladies and gentlemen, members of the media. I did not know that for 134 years the Chief Justice of India has never come to Nashik. I don't know the reason why, but I am glad to be the first. It is indeed a privilege to be here in this holy city and a part of such great traditions. I had the occasion to see the photograph, the gallery of the Nashik Park. It's really something to be proud of. The main theme of this conference, marching towards a speedy and modern judiciary, is very timely. I must congratulate the Bar Council of Maharashtra and Goa for having chosen this. Many speakers mentioned the motto under which the Supreme Court functions, and that is Yato Dharmas Tato Jayama. And I'm sure you all realize the importance of this motto which I just delivered to discuss. It is a statement made by Gandhari to her son Duryodhan, who was about to fight an unrighteous war using all kind of tricks. He went to his mother to seek her blessings. No mother could have said, refused to give blessings.